Typically, 5 minutes is all you get. Fire, and especially smoke, spread through a building much faster than most people think. Every year, about 3.8 million fires occur worldwide. While damage to assets is in the billions, the yearly death toll amounts to 45,000 persons. Much of this could have been prevented if correctly installed fire protection had been in place.
Architects, planners, engineers, and building owners are responsible for effective fire protection. Oftentimes, they do not realize that Firestop is not an option. It's a clear legal requirement, and negligence or improper execution is a violation of the law. Nearly 60% of fire deaths are not in the room of the fire's origin, and 3/4 of all fire deaths are caused by smoke. When there are through penetrations in walls and floors, toxic smoke easily spreads to adjacent rooms. The keys to effective fire protection are both active protection, such as detectors and sprinklers, but also passive protection. Passive means that penetrations in walls and floors have been sealed with approved Firestop products. This principle is called compartmentation. When installed correctly, fire and smoke won't be able to spread from one compartment to another. This allows for safe evacuation of people and protects valuable assets. The thing about compartmentation and fire protection is it's only as good as the products you use. You know, one always thinks that accidents only happen to other people. That's a false conclusion. It is the responsibility of architects, planners, engineers, and building owners to protect lives and assets by effective and well-designed compartmentation. Hilti offers innovative and legally compliant, internationally approved solutions. We recommend Hilti to be on the safe side.